Today, we write the history of tomorrow. Historic decisions only become historic if they are followed by actions.